Hi, I'm Berend, and today we're going to talk about three-piece ball valves. But first, let's see the difference between a 1, a 2, and a 3-piece ball valve. A 1-piece ball valve has a single solid cast body that reduces the risk of fluid leakage. These valves are inexpensive and generally cannot be repaired, hence why they are called a throwaway valve. A 2-piece ball valve has two pieces, one containing the body and an end connection, a second piece that fits into the first piece, holding the trim in place and providing the second end connection. Once installed, these valves typically cannot be repaired unless they are removed from service. As the name goes, a 3-piece ball valve has three pieces, namely the body and two end caps. The end caps are threaded or welded onto the connecting pipes. The main body section of a 3-piece ball valve can be easily removed for repair or cleaning without removing the end caps. This allows for an easy disassemble if valve maintenance is required. Since the valve can be fully taken apart, individual components can be replaced rather than replacing the entire valve. These valves often have a higher initial cost compared to 1 or 2-piece ball valves, but it is often a more cost-efficient option in the long run. Because changing individual wear components like balls, seats, or seals is more affordable than replacing the entire valve. 3-piece ball valves are extensively used in high-pressure applications in manufacturing industries and for applications that require frequent cleaning, like brewing beer. If you found this a useful video, please give it a like and subscribe for more videos. If you have any more questions about a 3-piece ball valve or any other product, please contact me or anyone else from Tameson.